So this is the Lightning to OTG digital AV adapter, right there. And this is what's inside the package. Uses the Lightning cable. Now the reason I went with this one, not only has the HDMI, it's got two USB 3.0 right there, and it has a place for the Lightning to go in there. So I'm able to plug in the charge and then plug it into, this is my iPad mini right here. So let's turn that on. And as you can see up in the corner, it's actually charging right there. So I can charge at the same time. There's my USB drive right here. So if I take my USB drive, plug it in here. This one actually has a light, so you see that light flashing. Go into folder, USB disk, and it's loading up everything. There's my files. Where? And then you got the HDMI. So take the HDMI, I'll plug it in here. Plug the HDMI in there. And as you can see on the screen I got in the back there, it's all ready. So then what you do is pull down screen mirror, you'll see the OTG listed, dongle OTG adapter. I hit that. All right, takes a couple seconds. And now I'm gonna move this over to the side here. There we go. So I am using the thumb drive and the HDMI, and it is still charging right there. So there you go. I don't even think Apple makes one of these, but it works great. Doesn't warm up. I got it plugged in and I'm able to take my iPad mini and project it onto a different screen. Nice and easy. There you go. All right.